An official statement released on Monday listed 28 imported drugs to be exempted from tariffs. They include those essential to the treatment of breast cancer and leukemia. A 3% to 6% of tariffs is levied on these drugs. It is estimated that this exemption, as well as several other favorable policies, will reduce the price of imported cancer drugs by up to 20%. The National Health Commission says a total of 6 billion yuan has been cut from cancer patients' bills in the past 2 years.